In a bid to develop strategies that enhance agriculture loan accessibility and utilization in southwestern Uganda, TechnoServe, an international non-profit organization, organized a capacity-building training session for horticulture farmers and SACCO managers in Kabale.
Targeting smallholder farmers, targeting those who are involved in organic farming, those who are involved in contracts of different aspects in the horticulture sector, those who are involved in the normal production.
During the training, farmers decried the unfavorable loan terms imposed on them by commercial banks and savings and credit cooperatives.
A farmer goes to the bank and then he's given forms to sign. Instead of an agriculture loan, sometimes he gets a business loan, which is very hard for him to pay.
Baham Twina Masiko, a farmer and agriculture innovator from Buchinda Town Council in Rutshiga District, emphasized that most loan schemes in commercial banks and circles fail to consider the seasonal nature of the farming income. They expect farmers to repay the loans and interest within timeframes that do not align with their income cycles.
The interest rate of those loans is always very high. And secondly, there is not any education or financial literacy which is given to farmers to get loans from the bank.
Del Skulikayo, another farmer, expressed concerns about the high interest rates. He said the rates deter them from seeking financial assistance for their agriculture pursuits. John Bosco Abaho, a senior cooperative advisor at AgriTerra Uganda, stressed the importance of supporting farmers in accessing fair loans if Uganda's agriculture sector is to thrive and develop.
Members demand more than what the circles have. You apply for a loan and you find, for example, people have applied for 200 million, but the circle is having the capacity of only 70 million. And there is always that gap, always. And it is even common in these VSLAs.
Solomon Kagawa, the director of Demis Consults, called upon SACCOs to play a role in connecting farmers with potential markets for their agriculture products, fostering a mutually beneficial relationship.
We are seeing how farmers of Irish potatoes, farmers of cabbages, farmers of onions, farmers of tomatoes can reach their market, and we've encouraged it. The financial service providers, mainly the SACCOs, to support them.
Uganda's economy heavily relies on agriculture, with approximately 65% of the working population employed in this sector. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.